bit late.
2 Edward 24, I need to run a party both ways, over.
Roger, 24.
Yeah, I'm gonna be late.
This is your vehicle?
Yes.
License and registration?
I just got pulled over.
Sir, get off your phone.
Officer, I didn't realize how fast I was going.
That's what a speedometer is for. License and registration. I'm not asking again.
Okay, I think I got me a live one. I'm gonna have to go.
Out of the car. Now.
Okay. Here's my license.
2 Edward 24, 1199.
Roger. Units to respond.
Let me see your hand.
Chill, bro.
Out of the car.
Shredding it up on your side, so I wanted to see what all the hype is about.
And that means what?
We're thinking about meeting up with Risky Devil, doing some DT at some point. Want to join?
DT?
Drift Train.
Drift Train? Yeah, I think twice about throwing around that lingo. Drift Train. But either way, don't think I'm going to be rolling up on that.
I thought I'd try.
Well, you kids have fun. I'll catch y'all on the flip.
Later, Manny. All right. Why don't you head over? I'll meet you there. Gotta run. Bye.
Police, we got a report of a dude ripping up the street.
Just playing, man. Yo, meet me at Longhorn when you can. This is gonna get some serious play. Right, I'll see you soon, bro.
Look, I'm just playing. That's it.
Well, no one...
Congratulations, friend. You aced my school run. Now they shifted up a gear. Insane, man. Magnus posted a challenge.
Hey,
look.
Check this. Urban outlaw himself.
Whoa. I'm hearing some crazy things, guys. Tell me it's legit.
Damn right, man. We totally spoke to
you. Oh. Hey, if this don't get Magnus's attention, you should probably retire.
We got him right where we want him, man. Magnus, we're coming after you, bro.
All right, boys. I'm gonna go see who's out there. You coming?
Sorry, but who out there just got challenged by Magnus Walker?
And who out there is gonna kick his ass, too, man? The night is young.
Appreciate the support, Travis.
Well, that's not the way to his heart.
Like you know the way to anyone's heart.
Unsettling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's on.
Whatever, Travis. The most excitement this place has seen in a long time.
Besides those lunatics creating all that mess with the cops. You see what they're up to lately?
You two have turned things upside down. Everyone is going after these times Magnus recorded.
You guys have started a new trend.
New way of doing things, more like.
You hear that, dude? People are copying us. Us, man.
Careful, Spike. You never know where it'll lead.
Right to the top.
Spikey, you never cease to amaze.
You know it.
Well, I gotta get back to it. Later.
See you, Travis. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't be a stranger. See ya.
All right, dude. I'm gonna put Magnus's times to shame.
We'll be right back.
Hey, you have to let me post these bill pics, man. The man himself might see him, you know? But, listen, we ain't about widowmakers in here, no. So, balance in your build to handle all that power, that is stage two, okay? You know that, Nakai-san, he used to be a street racer just like us, and now he travels the world building cars for very discerning clients.
It's true. I am pretty incredible.
Go back to your rainforest sounds, Manu. I just posted a picture of our builds.
Sweet. Yeah. Ooh, sweet indeed. Now watch her stay up all night waiting for the man himself to like him.
Whatever, man.
Hey, you spend way too much time under that hood anyway. We need to get you back on the streets, racing.
Sure. See you later, man, okay?
Peace.